What began as a work of fiction slowly materialized into my reality. Once unaware, now perceptive of right and wrong. These days I spend all my time floating on the clouds of heaven. In the light I am now a non-fiction. Whoa.